Way, but the team implications are strong with Robert Gregory. He's the only one in the top three teams in this race for Florida. Oregon is out of it. And on the outside, Terrence Jones. And then Onwuzurike. There he comes, but right next to him. Oh, so close. It's Onwuzurike who wins it. 1984, so not a collegiate record, but a great race with two Texas Tech Raiders really making it a strong finish. They were second and third, but it was clearly Udodi Onwuzurike of Stanford with a 0.9 meters per second.